It's Friday, fool.
It's Friday, fool. All right, guys, it is once again that amazing day of the week that everybody loves. It's Friday, fool, and you need this tool. This week, and I say this every week, something a little different. So I really try to bring you guys stuff that's gonna benefit you greatly. I really wanna get you guys to think outside the box, the way you do things, the way you approach things, and I wanna maximize your effort. I want you to get the most done for the littlest time. And today's tool is one of those things that's gonna help you do that. This tool is not something that you're gonna use in your hands. It's not gonna cut anything. It's not gonna weld anything. It's not gonna bend anything. It's just purely gonna help you perform. Think of this like performance enhancing drugs, but it's not drugs. This week's tool, Super Pump Max. Now I'm sure a lot of you have never heard of this stuff. Super Pump Max is something that is used in weightlifting and bodybuilding. It's what they call a vascular dilator. It's got nitric oxide in it. Not nitrous oxide, nitric oxide. Why is nitric oxide important? Because nitric oxide is a vascular dilator. And why a vascular dilator is good for you in the shop is simple. Basically what this stuff does is opens up your blood vessels, allows more blood flow. You get more blood flow to the brain. It helps you focus. More focus means you get more done. This stuff also has vitamin B12, caffeine, a bunch of other vitamins in it. It just gets you going. You drink a little bit of this on a day you don't really feel like doing anything, and guess what? 30 minutes later, you're ready to rock and roll. It's got your mind focused, you can think well, you can work fast, you got the caffeine, you got the vitamin B12 to get you going. You're gonna try this stuff and you're gonna be like 3 o'clock in the morning working on your project. Things are gonna get done around your shop. Anyway, this is a little secret that I've used for a long time. Just put a little bit in some water, mix it up, make a little drink. This one here is fruit punch. They make all kinds of different flavors. I'll put some links in the description. I'll put several flavors in there. It's all good stuff. These things aren't cheap. They're about $40. I think it's about a 30-day supply. That's if you do a full scoop. I usually do about a half a scoop, so I usually get like 60 days out of it. You break it down, it's like 50 cents a day. It's worth 50 cents. I get a lot done when I'm taking my super pump. There you go, guys. It's not traditional, but it will help you. Like I said, I'm trying to think outside the box. I want you guys to get stuff done. Try it. Super Pump Max, you'll love it. Even says it right there. Endurance, energy, hydration. That's what you need, right? Just a little scoop will do ya. All right, guys, there you go. This week's tool, it's for you. It's Super Pump Max. They make a bunch of brands out there, not just this brand. There's all kinds of stuff. I like this brand. I will tell you, take about a half a dose when you start off with, and make sure that you know you're physically able to take the ingredients that are in this thing before you do it. There you go, Super Pump Max. All right, guys, as always, thank you for joining me for another episode of It's Friday, Fool. You need this tool. I'll see you guys next week. It's Friday, Fool.